It's fun trying different builds, but most of them don't work, honestly. Like, at the end of the day, in every match, you're gonna see, like, either missile spam, double shoddy, or, like, you know. It's always going to be the same thing. We got him before we went down. Nice. God, this is legit. Jesus, dude. Well, Well, yeah, I didn't really have any like team focused build, so I'm just making stuff up on the fly, just trying things out. Now for the first time we tried tank with dual gats. I'd never played with that before, but I mean, it's working as expected. Yeah, PvE is amazing. Okay, we got Shoddy, Gatling, and then missiles. I think they have the advantage. Stick with the team. Finish this guy off. I should have gone forward a little bit more to kick him. My mistake. Steel is not there anymore, buddy. Unfortunately. It's just pew pew.